GMGI grant is for $940,569. They will use it to fund and build a biomanufacturing training center that will expand the Gloucester Biotechnology Academy.
I've never been in such an environment where I've been pushed to succeed in the way that I was at the academy.
This institute is going to be a great example of skill building and knowledge growth here in the Commonwealth.
This is a win for KPAM. These opportunities fuel the fire that our young people need to succeed.